Agent Thorne, this is Evelyn and Gretel. I work for Section 15 of an agency I'm not at liberty to mention on the phone. We need to meet this afternoon.
You dragged me all the way out here to Boston. Why?
We have a target.
This place sucks. People are always grouchy. They don't even know how to pronounce an R. They wear the same fucking bullshit. Goddamn sloppy hoodies. No self-respect.
Enough! Just keep your eyes open.